25 meters has been my main event since so many years now. But of course, right now I'm trying to focus on 10 meters as well, because I haven't focused on that even because of my elbow injury. But now I'm out of it, and I want to focus on my both the events equally. So that is my first agenda. The second thing is, yes, of course, there are a few changes technically, and even I'm changing few equipments also. The basic changes I'm doing. I had planned many years ago that I will make these changes after the games. So this is, I think, just a routine changes, and that happens actually by age, by experience, by time. Usually we do it. So this is just a process, I guess. Positive person, or he can face any situation with brave heart, just because he's an athlete. Because game teaches us so many things. I mean, every day we are, you know, training over here, and sometimes we feel that why we are doing this. I mean, why we need to get up so early? I don't like it, but I'm doing it. So sometimes, of course, we question these things, but in the end, what game give us is like, I mean, we can't buy that. Nobody can, yeah, nobody else can teach us that. Just game do it with us. I think we cross our limits being an athlete, and that is really, really fantastic. Experiences are really, really, I mean, out of this world when we are performing, when we are training, when we are doing something for the sport. And it changes our life, I feel. I mean, we are, as a human being, we are very different when we have a sports background, or when we are a sports person. It's a different attitude totally to face our lives.